Hello everyone, this is Ossie.
Hello.
And we're from All About MLP Merch.
So today we have something very new again. Yesterday we reviewed the School Spirit Ready doll, and today we have a doll from the same line. Well, not exactly the same line.
Well, it's also from the Friendship Games series of Crystal Girls dolls.
Yes.
But this time it's a sporty style doll.
And it's Sour Sweet.
Sour Sweet.
So together with Twilight Sparkle, she was available on Amazon. I believe she is already sold out, so...
That's a bummer. So these are the two archery style dolls.
Yes.
And there's all the motocross dolls.
And roller skater. But we still need to see the
But those skaters. Haven't been released yet. So this is one of the very first that has been released.
How much was it?
$22. So $21.99. So that's okay for for a doll with lots of accessories.
Well, I had to decide between Twilight and Sour Sweet. I also really like the outfit of the Twilight one. But Sour Sweet is a new character, so yeah. Well, we have the box. We have the information on the new app. I believe it has been released on iOS now.
On Apple devices.
Yeah.
I haven't seen it in the Android store yet, but we can check again.
Yeah, let's hope they will soon.
So the box has a very nice archery background with a few targets and arrows, and she's holding her bow and she has a quiver and a very nice outfit.
Yes. And here we have. Yesterday we had the Wonder Gold, and here the Shadow Bolt logo.
And as you can see, because this is archery style, the archery logo is colored.
Yes.
The sporty styles didn't have any of those colored, so just all blank.
The School Spirit, and you keep messing them up. So here for the back, we have a nice image of Sour Sweet.
Event archery.
Sporty style practice pro perform.
Wonder Gold for Shadow Bolt again,
yes.
And a lot of warnings.
And
on the other side there's instructions for the app, just like the
School Spirit. So let's open her up.
And again, this doll was delivered to us in about 3 or 4 days from Amazon.
Yes,
so that's a new Academy record.
Well, I believe another doll we are probably gonna review as well came even earlier. So
she did.
Yeah, that's Octavia.
Yeah, she came in 3 days, and these came in 4 days.
Oh, I was spoiled something.
Spoilers.
This isn't working. Next time I'm gonna bring along my knife because yours is weak.
It works. It's a safe knife. Let's try.
No, here's the card again. It's a bit deformed.
But there are.
Yeah, just a vector. And the instructions for the app. And blank cardboard in the middle. Yeah.
At least it's a bit thicker now. Still no plastic card, but. So just like the School Spirit, there are a lot of bends.
Yes.
So you need a knife or scissors to open her up.
Yeah, I really don't want to damage her. So incredibly hard to remove the rubber bands. I'm just gonna use some more force like this, and then yeah, that works. Just sawing through them.
And there she
is. She's gonna get her bow and arrow.
Almost done. You were cutting with the dull part.
Oh.
Okay. That works.
Ah, there is her bow.
And it's broken.
No, hang on. What do you mean it's broken?
Well, there's no rope. Oh, camera fell down.
Well, What is side, I believe. Oh, all right. So this is. Oh, oops, well, wrong side again.
You can reattach it, but.
All right, this is quite strange. I actually thought the arrow was something separate.
No, you can't shoot the arrow. Actually, that's a shame.
But yeah. All right, let's go to South Sweet itself.
And she's articulated.
Yes, yes, articulation in the. Yeah.
So she came with her legs crossed in the box. So you can do that with her.
Yes, yes, articulation in the knee as well. So that's kind of nice. And her elbows can actually move.
That's very handy when you're shooting arrows.
Yes, indeed. Just going to see where the joints.
Not like this.
No, this one is better. So she can wave. It's also.
Is there a lot of glue in her hair?
Yes,
because it's very molded hair. It's not that long.
Yeah, it's very hard if you touch it. Yeah. But I quite like the style for her.
I don't think we recommend redoing her hair.
No,
keep it as it is. You're probably not gonna get it back in this form.
She's yeah. I like her hairstyle. It's just something different. I mean, most of the dolls have straight. Yeah, hair all the way, and so
this one's fixed. Yeah. So again, a very lovely face. Yes. Sort of freckles.
Yes, she has freckles, and she has a cutie mark in her eyes. And
very small, very detailed.
And if I believe her eyebrows, yeah, I don't want to damage her hair. Mm-hmm. But as you can see, she has one tilted eyebrow. One is higher up than the other. Don't know if it's supposed to
be. She has an expression on her face.
Yeah.
So again, plastic shirt, plastic belt.
No, this piece is plastic. This is all fabric. It's part of her dress she's wearing.
Her dress is fabric, yeah.
A jacket. And she has a necklace. These, by the way, don't come off. I already tried to wear the one. And
yeah, you need to take
her head off. But I'm not going to do that because I don't want to damage her hair.
And she has ties?
Ties. Yeah. Yes, she has ties indeed. Lovely ones.
Two colored, like pants.
Yeah, I took all the like pants and it's a bit too down, so I'm just gonna put it up. Yeah, I actually don't want to take off her clothes.
You don't actually see that much with the aggressive girls.
What?
Pants. It's usually just skirts.
Yeah.
It might be one of the first dolls to actually have sort of pants.
Yeah, of course, the motocross.
The motocross have pants as well.
Yeah.
Motocross is not recommended with skirts.
Yeah, now that's also one of the things I have to say about most of these dolls and all. And that's the fact that, yeah, I like to see more dolls with pants because not every girl wears short skirts and all. So
especially the first two series of Crested Girls, the Rainbow Rocks and the basic series of Crested Girls.
Yeah.
I think all of them had skirts.
Yes.
There was a lot of variation in legwear. So this is quite something new. And I'm happy to see more dolls with articulation as well.
Yep.
And indeed. This doll is just, it really looks nice.
Yeah.
Beautiful hair, beautiful face, clothes, articulation.
Hasbro really.
It's a really improvement what it was before.
So here for quiver.
See if you can attach it to her back.
Yeah, it's a little hook in here, so I guess you just need to attach it like this. No, now she has a quiver and you have her bow. Let's see how this one is supposed to. I don't know if.
Where the thumb, machine, maybe? Now the thumb behind this hook. Like this.
Oh, maybe that's the option. I don't know if this is the right hand to hold a bow and a quiver show off. So also some sort of bracelet. Oh, I believe she's holding it in the wrong hand. Because when I use the bow and arrow, I use my left right hand. I'm right-handed.
And right hand for the arrow. Yeah. We are no experts.
So, I think this is one of my favorite dolls for my collection now, I think.
She looks really nice.
Yes, I like the deluxe articulation, her outfit.
And her shoes? Some high heels.
Yeah, that's also something I like.
Oh, well, she doesn't have any heels, just.
Yes,
Raised shoes.
Yes.
Not sure if that's recommended for bow and arrows. For archery. But oh well.
Well, like I said earlier, it's one of my favorite dolls, I believe. I like her face, like her head sculpt, her clothing. The fact that she wears sort of pants and the fact that she can sit down. So, don't have anything for her to sit on, but yeah, you get a point.
She can sit on.
So, yeah. So,
That sounds sweet for you.
Yes, indeed. I wonder what her role will be in the newest movie.
She might be one of the main villains. Yeah. But we'll see. We'll see. Just a few more months before V will be released.
Yes.
I think, I'm not sure. Fall this year?
Yeah,
I believe Rainbow usually Rocks fall this year.
Rainbow Rocks is also this fall. So.
Okay.
So, yeah.
We'll be waiting. And we hope to review more Aggressive Girls Friendship Games dolls soon, as they appear on Amazon and we can
order them.
We'll try to order them.
Yeah.
If they don't sell out too soon.
Well, thanks for watching our review, yeah. And see you next
Stay
time.
Stay tuned to our website and subscribe to our channel if you want to see more of these reviews, or just watch our website. We'll post them there too.
Yeah. Well, see you next time.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Thank you for watching our video. Please subscribe to our channel for more My Little Pony merch videos. Of course, you can also check out our full website at mlpmerch.com and follow us on Facebook, Twitter and Tumblr. See you in the next video!